unlike a whole lot of folks here on November 4th, will be supporting Barack the Wealth Spreader. What that means is government taking more of your money and doling it out however a politician would seem fit. Now that spreading the wealth around really is just a scheme for income distribution. Joe didn't buy it. He said that he sure thought that sounded like socialism.
Nevada, that is because you understand. You understand that his plan to redistribute wealth will ultimately punish hard work. It discourages productivity. It will stifle the entrepreneurial spirit that made this the greatest country on earth.
The politician who wants to raise taxes and redistribute your hard-earned money according to his priorities.
What doesn't work is any hint of socialism, again, at a time like this.
His plan to redistribute wealth will ultimately punish hard work, and it discourages productivity, and it will stifle the entrepreneurial spirit.